Gust of wind! Yes! Guts! Touch! Hush! Guts! Guts! Hush! Mood!
I have something to tell you before we go to Velweb. It's about Diaz.
I see.
With this blizzard, it's not a bad time to take a break.
Make the world regenerate.
Regeneration of the world.
The world is now run like a fallen fruit. It has the same smell as the world ruled by Melbuframa, the Wingly dictator. The world where inertia is considered to be peace, and the easy path leads to devolution. The overture to the destruction has already begun.
Evolution. You're saying that is the reason why our magic power is deteriorating.
It is not only for you, Winglies. It is the danger all species are facing.
Now, how can we regenerate the world?
You Winglies are merely the 107th species. The Great Will, the Creator Soa, prepared the last, the 108th species. The last species is the last god, which will regenerate the world and lead us to utopia.
Count 108 years. And when the moon that never sets glares red, the moon child descends to the earth and shall give a holy blessing to the world. The moon child of this legend is the last species. It is the god that gives holy bliss to the world.
That's not true.
It is the truth. Then why does the black monster continue to kill the moon child? That devil wants to stop the evolution after imagining himself scorched to death by the blessed light brought by the last species. Lloyd, what is the relationship between the divine moon objects you've been pursuing and the birth of the moon child? The ancient Winglies feared their status as the supreme species would end, and sealed up the 108th species. The keys to dissolving the signet are the gem, dagger, and mirror, named after the moon.
You were going to release the moon child, in other words, the god, using the divine moon objects.
If I don't do it, somebody else will. Even the last god cannot escape from the fate determined by Soa. That's all I wanted to tell you. The rest will be told by Diaz.
If you desire utopia, why'd you take Shauna away?
What is Shauna to you?
All the truth will be told in Velweb.
Raid.
Can you do better than that? There's some human characters too.
Giganto. Two.
I was bad at classics. Can you read some of them, Rose?
The cursed land where the decline of the Winglies began. Nobody is allowed to touch the door. The Judge Nomos of the Court of Xenobatos.
Xenobatos?
It was one of the most prosperous cities of the ancient Winglies.
It's over there?
No. If my memory is correct, over there should be Fort Magrod. But Velweb is up there. Let's go back, quickly.
Okay.
Yoo-hoo! Yacht!
I thought we have no business in here.
Look at Maru. Let's give her a little break. You said it's Fort Magrod. Is this one of the Wingley's ruins too?
No. It belonged to humans. It was the land where Diaz declared war against the Winglies, with tens of thousands of soldiers and 7 dragoons. I heard about it. I read it in a cookbook.
Dot, just keep going!
Just
Moons!
Rose?
Dragoons are descending here in this place again.
What we desire is freedom, or give us death. I am to bring light to the humans' future. I am to pass judgment on the past of the Winglies. I am Diaz.
Rose, is anything wrong?
No. Nothing. Let's move on. We don't need to stay here any longer.
You. I heard you are going to have a wedding after this battle. There is no guarantee of coming back alive.
Even if one of us dies, our bonds of affection are forever.
Seek.
Your eyes are already looking at our future. Then I will realize the future for you.
Sometimes, I don't know if you're really the Rose I know.
I am just me. Because the Dragoons made an appearance, it seems the souls of the soldiers who died in the Dragon Campaign have awakened.
Moon Light!
Moons!
Demons dance!
Can't complain that people bear grudges against me.
Thank you.
Moons!
Thank you. Thank you. Just gust of wind. Yes!